Hello, my name's Genevieve.
Hello, my name's Willow.
Today we'll be testing and tasting from our local coffee shop, Blueberry Rooibos tea. Let's get started.
How we have let that sea perform in it, what that has seen in. But that dogged.
Is it clear or cloudy?
Cloudy.
Cloudy.
What does it smell like?
Kind of like blueberries.
Kind of like blueberries.
Let's take a sip. What does the first taste taste like? Water. You probably didn't stir it enough. Stir it again.
Kind of sugary. Like blueberry. Blueberry with some sugar.
Okay, now we reviewed a Madagascar vanilla rooibos. Does it taste anything like that one? Do you have any of the same taste in there?
The aftertaste tastes the same.
What describe the aftertaste?
Well, you can't really describe it when I'm trying to taste it. I think I had too much.
Is it woodsy, fruity, nutty?
So fruity. Fruity and nutty.
How many stars would you give it?
Five.
Would you bring it to a tea party?
Yes.
Do you have any closing comments on the tea?
It's very, very good. Very, very, very good. Thank you for watching. If you like the precious this tea, you may find it in Park Avenue Coffee, St. Louis, Missouri. Now eat tea and my old Saloma.
Thank you for watching. Give a big thank you to Washington Coffee Shop for providing us this tea. If you like, please hit the like button and subscribe. Bye.
Right over there.
Wait, why am I broken?